K-22, there's too much debris on track. We need you to come in.
That's a negative. Do not retire the car. I repeat, do not retire.
Paddo, I'm seeing significant damage to 22. And no response from you, May. Is she okay?
Medics are on the scene. That's all I know. Just focus on the race.
Keep me updated. Can you confirm race strategy?
Look, half the field can't finish. If we do, we're in the points. We can't quit.
Understood. 22, finish the race.
Go, go.
Okay, 22, keep pushing. We can't see any malfunction. Just get over the line. Great, 22. You can do this. Now. You got this. Just keep it steady.
Of Seneca Racing. So, you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you. It's more of a spark of talent I'm looking for. Not necessarily the driver out in front. So if I see that spark up there, you better believe I'm picking up the phone and making a call.
Thank you, Marcus. Fantastic to have you here. The drivers are going to have to show real skill.
Hey, you heard that right. Ado is scouting a new driver for Seneca. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. More laps. You're in a good position. Try to stick with it. Thank you. don't think there's any way Ado could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
What an amazing race we've just seen. Some genuine talent out there down on track.